Alright, welcome back to Rage 2 Part 11. Gonna raid some more of the arcs. Well, let's get this one. That was easy. Especially when you let them fight it out themselves. I hear a drone on my left, or on my right, I mean. Now it's on my left.
One more for the logs.
Well, now. There we go. Last one. Let's see what presents we get here.
Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to ARC 412B. Installed ID accession barrier. The barrier accession gives you the ability to create a temporary barricade, which will block incoming projectiles. Yourself against simulated enemy fire. Good. Again, please.
There we go. Take it back to here and put it into my garage and get some money. That was easy.
Watch it, Walker!
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade my vehicle. Get that 20mm cannons. This way I can take on the convoys a little bit easier. But I still have some upgrading to do. Well, let's go find one and take it on. First, I need ammo.
step up or step away. This is Clawhand Mechanics. I'm Helga. I'm bad with names, so don't bother with yours. What have we got here? Art tech, huh? And all that fancy crap is gonna cost you extra. Needlessly overcomplicated piece of shit.
Why the attitude?
I'm a ray of goddamned sunshine. You should meet my husband. Now, do you want an overhaul or not? Job's done. No refunds.
Here we go.
Integrity.
Thank you.
Well, once I get the cruise missiles and the armor and all that stuff, then it'll be a little bit easier.
I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. Partial integrity restored. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Well, if you like the video, go ahead and hit like and subscribe on the video, and I will see you later.